What's up, guys? I'm here with really what I'm gonna consider my first official YouTube video. You know, we might have had something in the past, but that don't even matter anymore. You know what I'm saying? This is the real deal. We got a little Madden video for you. I ran with the Dallas Cowboys. Someone in chat went ahead and suggested it. So, play the dude with the Saints, man. He thought he was kind of like that, bro. He thought he was drawing stuff up. We did what we had to do at the end of the day, but you're gonna see at the end. I don't know if the refs had it against us, or you know, if Vegas made that call, because you know how they get. But y'all just gonna have to wait till the end of the video and see, man. So I hope you enjoy it, and I'm gonna catch you in the next one.
Without a doubt. I actually really do think he will throw it here. Could be four down territory, even if they don't. Like, I do think he thinks he's playing big brain football. Or he'll just cut my whole defense up and it won't even matter. And I should just shut the f up forever, dude. Like, what the f? Or I gotta sit back at the very least for that.
Tony!
I say double juked out there. Man in cover four, it looks like. Yes, sir. Against them with one of their own. Aubrey good with a PAT, and we are tied at 7. What if I should have been outside? It doesn't matter. I scored. Probably did exactly what I was supposed to do. You ain't me. All right, bro. We can't get cooked up like we got cooked up last drive. You know what I'm saying? Gotcha. All right, let's not choke on third down like we always do. You were upfield from him, so like it should have been a click on and tackle scenario if you take the right angle on that. Which I should expect you to take the right angle on that type shit. You know what I'm saying?
He's manned. He's, is he manned or no? Yeah. CD. Gotcha. I'm running scared. I'm running like a little bitch right now. Get a little cover too. The guy's gonna win just about every time. I don't care what the coverage is. Yeah. Both sides moving the football, scoring points. It's almost like somebody put the defense on rookie mode in this one. I mean, we haven't even left the first half, Charles, and we're certainly on pace for a shootout. Gotcha. Yeah, okay. If Taysom burns him, this game's. Hell yeah, Brownies. I knew you were gonna look for your running back. Yeah. No, sir. Final play of the half, Prescott. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll just get rid of it. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And he brought down okay. Next week. He just stopped there. Is that AK's favorite player right there? Michael Gallup? Thank you. Tom Brownies this today. Well, you know, whatever, bad apples, you always will. But he says, like, overall, like, the fans are actually super cool. Now you make. got there. That was our chance.
Now they'll change things around before the snap. Storm.
Carl trying again on second down. But that guy catches that. You know what I'm saying?
Fourth, it would be 58 yards from here. A 10th carry for Kamara. That is going to have them. Staying on the ground on first with Kamara. Whistles out. To throw his car, sliding out of the pocket, and he gets it down. They'll pound it up the middle with Kamara, and he won't be. The Saints gonna call the first of their timeouts. So on is their kicker, and it's down to this. His first attempt of the afternoon.
I knew it. Because look, I'm telling you guys, when you think somebody's going to fucking block it, you butcher it. It's happened to me. Alright. Clean drive. We just need to score. Dude, if I could just get one block. How hard is that?
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Whoa. Don't pull out the nine.
There we go. There's the block. Thank you. He did it again. And he did the same thing. Let's go, man. Jeez. We did that, man. I know he's hurt.
It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-14.
What? I guess we're gonna have to play the whole quarter through, or...
We'll bounce out of the back of the end zone
At some point, the game is going, nope, I guess not. Got him. Good guy. And with that, the game was over, man. I have no great celebration at this point. I just wanted to voice my frustrations with the game, man. I felt like I had been done dirty, Your Honor. But regardless, we got a W. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead, like, subscribe. Go follow us on Twitch, man. We're live every single night. And I'll catch you in the next one. Deuce.